John's in Perrysburg and some boys high school soccer. About 10 minutes into the second half, off the corner, Camden Buescher knocks in the ball to put St. John's up 2-1. And watch the replay again in slow-mo here on WNWO. A nifty back kick, it looked like. Very cool. Lots of great defensive stop, and here's one for the Titans goalie. First deflects off a defender, then Jarrett Karalifa gets his leg on it. A kick save and a beaut. Perrysburg's first goal was a penalty kick, and how fitting. Their second goal was too, with 2:39 to replay. Stefan Bugin gets the first and gets the second. That ended it in a 2-2 tie. Go crazy, folks. It's a tie. Go crazy.
Oh, we picked it up a notch as a team. Everybody stepped up as a team role, and then we put it in the back of the net in the end. Feels good. Goal's a goal. We'll take them both.
Both teams fought really hard, and we just got the luck of the draw to where, penalty was called, and we were able to take advantage of the opportunity.